This video shows how the BRK760MRL or 760MBX mains-powered optical smoke alarm is removed from its base. Before removing the alarm, switch off the power supply by flicking the relevant fuse off. Remove the head of the alarm by inserting a screwdriver into the two locking grips on the side of the alarm and flexing them gently away from the alarm while gently pulling the alarm off its base. Some residual electrical charge in the head can lead to a slight sound, which can be stopped by pressing the hush or test button on the front of the alarm. Removing the alarm head exposes the cables. To avoid the risk of electrocution, either leave the fuse switched off or replace the alarm head. To ensure that you are testing your alarms on a regular basis, sign up to our free reminder service. Just go to this web address and complete the very simple registration process. We will then send you regular reminders to help you to remember to test your smoke alarms. To order a replacement alarm or to ask further questions, please ring SafeLinks or visit our website.